by teamwork, everyone takes care of their responsibility. So let's say in my team, all of you are here, and I am, let's say, the team leader because I'm the manager. Okay? And what happens is, and I'm not singling anyone out, I'm just using it as an example. You suppose you are brilliant, you achieve your targets, you finish your work on time. But when we ask you to come prepared for something, you don't do it. Sab prepare karke aate hain, aap nahi aate ho. And then you say, you want numbers, man, right? I'm giving you numbers. You want work done. I'm giving you the work. Why are you asking me with all these nonsense? So what would you do now? Will tell you, yeah, values mein believe karte ho ya nahi. So if I want to adhere my values, what am I supposed to do? क्या कहना पड़ेगा मुझे इनसे? ओके चलेगा कोई बात नहीं आप यू डू योर नंबर्स इट्स फाइन तुम लोग सब करके आना ओके ही कैन ही इज एन एक्सेप्शन ही इज एन एक्सेप्शनल परफॉर्मर तो व्हाट मैसेज आई एम सेंडिंग रॉन्ग मैसेज सो द क्रिटिकल इंसिडेंट्स लाइक दीज आर द वंस दैट यू सेट एन एग्जांपल वेयर यू टेल देम बॉस यू आर ग्रेट बट दिस इज अ टीम And the team, there is Tendulkar also and there is Ishan Sharma also. So everyone has to be a part of that team. It doesn't matter how that performs. I expect you that next time you come prepared. So this is what we call this critical incidents or teachable moments. This is where rubber meets the road. So your exercise is write one or two critical incidents where you can use this as a teaching moment. I always like to give examples of family because values are very really connected with family and so on and so forth. Suppose my son when he was younger, when he is like 4 years old, he goes outside somewhere in the school and he learns a curse word, non-dictionary word. And then he doesn't know what he's doing. And then at that point of time, he just says it to, let's say, his sister or brother. What do I do next? Is that a critical incident? Yes or no? What should I do at that point of time? Exactly. And these are bad words. And if you allow it one or two times, then the cat is out of the bag. The genie is out of the bottle. Ek baar nikal gaya to usko pakad ke wapas lana bahut mushkil hai. Lekin at that point of time, if you stay firm, then that is what permeates a culture. Leader's job is to create a culture. If you chale jaye na, Steve Jobs is gone, but innovation is still there at Apple. So that is the culture you are supposed to create. Those are the systems and processes you are supposed to create. Ki aapke jaane ke baad bhi chala work goes on. So write down one or two critical incidents that you may think of. Hai ki nahi? Bahut sochne wali baat hai na. Ek baar khade ho jaiye aap to sochna acha ho jayega. Abhi sirf 11 to 15 karenge. Abhi. 11 March, eh? 12 यहाँ पर बातें करते हैं
13, 14, 14, 14, and
15, Jai Kangutha. 15 Thank you so much. Please have a seat. So think of one or two critical incidents that you may think of.